6369.
In the beginning, there was the breath of nature, creating a mixing of all things mixable, setting things possible to connect.
In the beginning there was the breath of nature. In the beginning there was the breath of nature, creating a mixing of all things mixable, connecting all things possible that connect to the advent of cycles, patterns, and organic geometries, whose role is to map the structure and console the lost soul of randomness and all of this entropic desire for chaos and diffusion.
In this cosmic atomic soup is the probabilistic opportunity for togetherness that defies logic and intuition, for evolution that promotes success and security, for a story with no plot, no reason, and no meaning, for a stage to be, to see, to hear, to feel, to think about all that is and was and could be.
And on this fluxing stage is the complete performance of our inverted future and reciprocal past. Nature comes with its own sense of confusion, deliverance, and beauty, and articulation to be revealed in the
articulation form of energy, the fractals and forms of energy, and cryptic languages and treasures and horror maps that guide our senses, motions, and thoughts that sermonize the message of magic and mystery.
For the connections and patterns that then speak to the evolving rhythm of structure that structures our reality with the infinite and finite. The squares, blacks and whites, trees and
in the desire to a master slave of soul, master and spirit. Master is a war of colors.
And in the desire to master plan, master build, mastermind, there's a war of colors, shapes and systems, of soul and spirit. Where roots run wild, trees sway down, circles get squared, squares lose their corners.
In this place,
the mind alienates and the senses disconnect. From the winds of reason and expression, creating hollow storms of silent cries from empty skies to empty minds and certain entertaining tales of the empty set. However, naming the parent of all that is beautiful and ugly, real and abstract, ordered and disordered, gigantic and microscopic, living and dead. And all that's in between expands and contracts on the downbeat of atomic ticking, cycling for survival and resurrection. In a quilted space of objects and ideas, we find the square roots of nature, a tree of life, circle of time, where the irrational communes with the rational, where the analog dances with the digital, where holy beliefs share ancient secrets with counterintuitive theorems. In this space where the sanctity of balance predicates the holy alliance between time and motion, circles and squares, trees and roots, mathematics and art, in this space we bring the greatest gift of poetic reflection to celebrate and honor the magnificent voice of nature and its greatest emissary, the rhythm of structure.
And microscopic